Spyro, Rhinox have been harassing us all day. The workers haven't been able to harvest the bamboo needed for the whirligig to take you to Evening Lake. We've tried asking them to leave, but there's no reasoning with them. Was hard work, but as soon as I've caught my breath, I'll return to collecting bamboo.
emergency escape bridge. Why didn't I think of it sooner? I shall activate it right away. We would be honored if you would accept this as a token of our appreciation.
Please help us, Spyro. My friends are trying to go home after a long shift in the fields. Those rotten Rhinox keep knocking them down. Can you save the panda workers? Please hop aboard. Make sure to toast the Rhinox, but not my friends.
bring you good luck. Head on over to the Whirligig.
Thank you. Spyro! You're not gonna believe this, but there are sheep saucers and space cows all over this place. We gotta stop them before they abduct somebody. I'm gonna strap on my jetpack and blast some space cows. Look out, cows! Here I come! Abducted this egg.
Gig is ready to take you far away. Just jump aboard.
Bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But...
Don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
My technical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Oh.
dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.
Invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Ah, what do I care? It's mine now.
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine.
Now hold on.
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
I will gladly help you on your quest, Spyro. But first, I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
Hey, bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick.
Hey, your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong, I bet we can make the roof cave in. We can cause an avalanche with this one. Or something for your rock collection.
Yeah.
fine day for a bit of a walk. I was just heading to the top of my favorite hill.
Hey, I think I saw some rhinox run up to the top of that hill with an egg. I saw some rhino.
Another lost egg. If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.